follow the river and see if I see any creatures. There's a Rex. 36. Lame. Lame. Not worth the time. Should've been able to kill. There's one. Look at that one. Check him out. Oh, we need her. We definitely need her. Wow. How many chink arrows do I have? 7. That's a cool Rex. What time is it? I think it's morning. Trying to tame that thing is gonna be hard though. High level. See if I can count these. There's 2, 3. 4, 5, yes, 7. Oh. I forgot they don't take off right away anymore. That's crazy. 7 times, huh? Come. Oh, he's coming. Are you by me? 8, 9, 10, yes, 11. Okay, this is a thing. This is not the easiest way to tame a Rex, but it works. Well, 13, 15, distracted by. Here you go. Way far away. you're done. Perfect shot if I could not fall. Shoot. That was a mistake. That's what not to do. There's the answer. I lost count. I think that's like 23, 24. 5. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. See the other blue Rex over there? She's running. Oh, she's running. Running's good. Shoot. Already. bunch of narcotics, huh? Good thing you killed everything for me. Dude! How many that took? I think it was like 40. 40 arrows maybe? That's ridiculous. And all my prime meat, nope, there it goes. Jeez. Guys, I wasn't planning on taming a Rex, but I guess we're gonna tame a Rex. Level 10 Wood, hide, fiber, hide. I'm gonna make spikes. I don't really need to, but I'm just trying to play it cautious. I don't want to lose this thing. That's a pain in the butt to knock down. I don't want to lose it. And I think my other one's a male. Not sure. Don't want to hit that one. Yeah, I think I'm good. Let me make sure I'm good. Yep. It's gonna take a while. So what I'm gonna do, go get my other Rex. And I'm gonna walk it back. Make me another saddle too. That should be good. This here. This here. Alright, so. Yeah, this is going to tame. I don't even do anything to it. You can just leave it here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to run back. I'm going to turn the video off. I'll turn it back on. I'll get the Rex and come back over here. And I'll get the video on when I'm walking the Rex. So I'm back. Just checked on it. Got a little bit to go. So, just kind of wandering around. I just shot it. A Dillo, but I don't want to tame it. It's only level 23. I was trying to get this cool raptor, but it didn't work. It attacked some stegos and it killed it. Look, you can almost see through the rock. That's insane. That'd have been a cool feature. Just wander around over here, see if there's anything else. There's our raptor. Level 40. That's so not cool. I almost had a red one a while ago, but like I said, the stegos killed it. That's a coupon. I don't like those. Another one. That's a Trudon right there, if you guys don't know. They'll, like, knock you out with their venom and then just sit on top of you and eat you while you sleep. Crazy. And this one is a male, so I named it Mac Daddy. Give him a name. Ooh, look at that stego. It's a tech stego. Weak level. Like I said, they give you electronics and wool and stuff, so let's kill them. There is the green obelisk. Pretty easy to get to on foot. You can just walk here. So cut this tree so I can see. Get my stamina back. right spot. Hold on. Anyway, you can walk right to that. Just follow this path. There's a bridge over there. And that's where you can, you know, transfer items, upload and download things. Well, I left the otter at home. I don't have him with me. Don't get hot. Anyway, this is where the boss fight is. This one is actually the spider, the brood mother. Let's access the obelisk. Oh no, this is the mega. You can do all, you can do any of them here. Anyway, there's the brood mother. Gonna make cryopods, but I don't have the stuff with me. Make that. I don't have everything. I need polymer. I need a cryopod. I don't have enough crystal. Anyway, this is like what I have in my obelisk. I won't take any of it out, because like I said, I'm just doing it all so you guys can see without cheating, pulling things out. I don't think that's cheating, but playing this game from scratch. Let's get back to the wreck. Should be about done. There, you can see where the obelisk is, the green one. I think they must have updated them, because I don't remember. I thought you had to go to the green one for the brood mother, the blue one for the megapithecus, which is the big monkey, and then the red one for the dragon, but maybe they changed it. It looks like you could do them all in there. Look at the Rex on the beach. Close to mine, though. We can't have that. What was that thing? 36. You can stay there. is 8 again, so it should be close. Make as many of these as I can. Come on, girl, let's eat. Let's go. For monkeys, this is an event-colored monkey. Anyway, people tame those. You just feed them. You can feed them berries. There's a certain kibble they like more. They're pointless to me. Ooh, I got a little polymer. Here, watch. I'll show you. Quite a bit of those berries. I don't got time for that. I'm out of patience for a monkey. They're pretty much pointless. Sneak up on them, feed them, good to go. Come on, girl, eat. This one's 129 after I tamed it and leveled it up a little. This one's going to get 61 levels from 125. Besides her being cool colors, I wanted her because of the level. Since I said levels, that's what it's for. It was about the levels. Hey, you. Put you in your group. I made a Rex group while you guys weren't watching. Attacking target. You guys attack? Yep, cool. Okay, so now we're just gonna walk them back. Kill everything I see just to get some levels. Except for that tapping deer. I won't kill those. Those are cool. And I didn't even see the dodo, but dodos are low level, so you don't get much from them. This white turtle.